So when you're putting together your investment opportunity, you may hear the word capital stack. And what that actually means is how your debt and equity and other capital comes together to accomplish your business or real estate goals. Part of this, if somebody is lending you money, that's called debt. It generally is tied to an interest rate, and there's a certain time frame term that you have to return that money. You can refinance to other debt. And the other side of the capital stack is the equity. Generally, that's where the investors will come in, the private investors, to contribute to the equity portion. With the equity portion, there isn't a required interest rate, required payments. It is subject to how successful the real estate or business is. And the investors will receive, it's called a K-1 for partnership taxation, where the profits can go directly to those investors rather than with debts, they receive 1099 income. So it really becomes a difference in tax requirements. And in addition, and this is very important, debts are always paid before equity. So if a business is not doing as well, the debts always have to be paid. They have a prioritized secured, well, not necessarily secured, but they have a priority position that have to be paid. And if there's ever a problem and the property has to be sold, the lenders first get 100% of their principal plus any additional interest or amounts that they're due. And then only then what's left over goes to the equity holders.